at major cities across the United States. The Chinese are no longer in this with us. They've agreed to pay the $5 billion.
Then that would make Fong Ling's presence obsolete.
Fong Ling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fong Ling?
Yes, but China would have chosen to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case, the United States will not be threatened. And we do not negotiate with terrorists. The safety of our nation is in your hands. Good luck.
seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal, even if we pay. But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, as you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all.